On Sunday, November 7th, we will all be setting our clocks back 1 hour for daylight saving time, which ends on March of 2022. Now that's 1 hour. That's an adjustment that can make a big difference and can impact your health. So Dr. Chris Murphy, owner of NewEdge Wellness Center here in the Tri-City, says that starting the week before and preparing for this change will help your body prepare.
So one of the things that works really well for people is actually setting your alarm clock over the weekend, maybe start it on Friday, so that you're already ready for Monday when it comes. That's that extra few days of waking up at the time you normally should be will go a long ways. It's kind of like having that hangover from traveling to the East Coast. If you can prepare your body a little bit, it does much better. Another thing that really works well for people too is making sure they're giving themselves the right nutrition going into that week too. Now we should always be putting the right nutrition in our body, but a lot of times people use the weekends to go a little crazy, have those reward meals, as I like to call them, and that can just wreck you, because if your body is full of sugar, alcohol, whatever else you might put in there, it's gonna make your body even that much tougher to adapt and just really thrive in the mornings and throughout the day. So just set yourself up for success this daylight savings time.